As you know, state government has taken substantial reductions over the last 2 years. To put it in perspective, our adopted budget in 2008-2009 was $21.4 billion, the budget in the current fiscal year, even after you control for some additional help we're getting from the federal government, is at about $20 billion a year. But over the last 2 years to 3 years, we've also added 400,000 people in North Carolina. So we continue to be a growing state, but over the last couple years, we're still growing, but have a budget that is less than it was 3 years ago. So our per capita spending is down about 7% over the last 2 years. So identifying 5, 10, and 15% reductions is very difficult, but is something that we're looking at as an opportunity to really focus on core services and get rid of things, quite frankly, that might be good programs, but in this day and time, they might be duplicative, they might be a high cost per unit service, or might be a service that only cover a handful of people or not statewide. So we're looking at those kinds of things and saying if they're not core, we got to look at maybe eliminating them, because right now we're in a structural deficit and we have to identify savings to balance the budget next year.